Good morning. Welcome, guys, gals, non-binary pals. We're back at it. Let's go see what Warren can do for us. Looks a little lonely out here.
Fuck this shit.
Oh, I.
Ow! That hurt.
Damn, I better
Bruh.
rewind.
Oh, okay.
Alyssa, move your head.
Eliza!
You insist,
Doc!
Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Action will have consequences. What do you mean? Hi, whore. Hope you enjoyed Tupic. It's your last one. Oh yeah, I forgot we I forgot we were mean to her. Whoops. How's it going?
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
I still like your hair. No problem.
No problem. You have quick reflexes.
Years of mad dodging skills. Bullies never change.
That's why you're better off.
You're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
Why are you reading it if it's stupid? Is it for a class? Also, I have been corrected. I can't remember if I said it Friday, but this is not a college. This is a high school. That's my bad. What happened?
I could almost feel sorry for him if he wasn't such a serious dick. Poor Juliet.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
Yeah, I don't feel sorry for you at all. But have a sucky day, I guess. Pole?
I always get a little giddy when I think about having my own room here.
Were you not an only child? Did you not have your own room at home?
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Excuse.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students
Oh, should I have
bullying.
taken a picture?
Hey, nobody is bullying
So
anybody.
I have
I'm
proof?
doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember
I'm
this
part of the
conversation.
problem. You're harassing somebody. Wait, can I rewind?
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
No problem.
I
Okay,
felt
yeah.
like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
I don't care if he's
Maybe I
after
should
me.
rewind and mind my own business?
Can I get a picture and then rewind and do the good thing? Oh. Is Oh, okay. Picture. For proof, I have
You can't fool
evidence.
me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront, so you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
I have evidence. Dun dun dun. You're screwed.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Hold on. I can still help you, right? I can rewind again.
Man, I should
Yeah.
have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was
Do I
so
keep
over the line.
the picture?
I could rewind and try something different.
Do I keep the pi Hold on. Do I still have that picture? Is that mine? Do I have? Me have? Me has? No. Don't I have the picture? Where does the picture go? Is it in here? Is it in here somewhere? Wait, do I not keep it? I thought that's how it worked, 'cause like I moved the thing and kept the hammer. Do I not keep the picture? That's kind of stupid. I'm still gonna step in for her. but hey, I possibly have proof?
Anytime, Kate.
Of course. Okay, but do I have the picture? Did I just skip over it? Is it this? Is... No. What the fluff? Really, Max? Oh my god, 16 pages? I don't remember what page we ended on. So I'm gonna start at 14, 15, 16, and there you go. I don't know, remember. Am I misremembering? Do I not keep the pictures? Is that not a thing? Alright. Okay. Well, I have proof in my memory, so... Fuck you, David. I wish we had more birch trees around here. I love birch trees. Is that our boy?
Oh. I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Bike? No bike. No cycle for you. Good morning, Juliet.
How did Zach and Victoria do that to me?
What happened?
Juliet still looks upset about Zach and Victoria.
Oh, yeah, the whole lying thing. Okay.
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke.
Who sexts as a joke?
I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
Who sexts as a joke? Okay, first of all, I'm pretty sure all of you are underage because you're still in high school. So you just made illegal child, you know, a word that I apparently can't say.
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
Real mature painting slurs on the ground, y'all. You did great. So proud of you. Who parks like this? Who did this?
Now this really pisses me off. So entitled.
Right?
Sorry, handicapped folks. My truck needs these two spots more than you do. Bastard.
Right? There any more?
Please.
I'm coming. Chill out, dude. Oh. What's that?
A new surveillance system. That's how it starts.
Car theft warning. Over the past few months, there have been multiple break-ins of faculty and student vehicles in Blackwell parking lot. A new surveillance system is being installed, but you should make sure your vehicle is always secure and locked. Contact douchebag McGee. To be fair, we did...
Yo, Max, check it out.
I'm scavenging. Scavenging.
And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car?
Look at this.
Come on over here. Please.
Sex machine. Ugh.
Look at Warren and his Wayback Machine.
So
did you? He's a brave man.
We'll go with that. Hey, I mean, if it runs, it's whatever.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
Oh.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Yeah, hey, no, it's a hot ride, all right.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the 60 miles? But then, so am I.
You okay?
Bro, I'd be down to go to drive-in.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
That's fine. I reposted my own. No worries.
No worries, Warren. I took a sweet shot of Victoria. I can't wait to share.
Oh, score one for Team Max. It would be so karmic to see her ass clown face all over the interwebs.
I guess she does deserve it for all the shitty things she's done to people here.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
Yeah? Do it.
You can draw? I thought you were blinded by science, not art.
Blinded by the light.
Music is math, etc., etc. I'd put Stephen Hawking against Picasso any day.
Hardcore.
I mean, they're both dead now, so.
Of course. I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool graphics.
That might not suck. I'll let
you do it.
So, did you get a chance to check out Movie Booty on my flash drive?
Movie Booty? I'm sorry. Are we Zachary? I don't know. Did we get confirmation that we watched it? Yeah. Definitely did.
You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Seen it. Meh. Oh. I mean, I have seen it.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Oof. How so?
How so?
Sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Oh god.
That's just the loser way to take it, bro.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
Does his front license plate say the X-Files? I need to talk.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Right.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
I mean, I don't think you can,
Warren,
so.
This is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Yeah.
Max Caulfield, right?
That's me.
You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now.
Excuse me,
answer
are
me,
you
bitch.
Threatening me? I told him the truth. Fuck what?
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun.
That's because you did.
Me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to
fucking
somebody,
prep
Nathan.
Kids.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that.
Sure you do. You need to pay a new one, then. The police don't do shit. Step back, or I'ma throw hands, bitch.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh, man. You're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Oh, bro.
Hey,
no one wins with a headbutt.
Nobody tells
He's
me
on
what
something.
To do. Not my parents. Not the
no
parents
one wins with a headbutt.
In the bathroom.
Max? Chloe?
No way.
You recognize her?
Go, I got
Why didn't you recognize her in the bathroom then?
Max.
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Sorry, Warren. Sorry. Thank you. Who's that?
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
Thanks, Chloe.
5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Thank you.
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you.
You saved my hat.
Thanks,
my
Chloe.
Ass. Apparently,
it
I can't throw hands.
It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
These are both lies. Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
Yeah.
You're not the only one.
I owe him a drive-in.
You're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. I didn't have you.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Of course. It's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
I mean, yeah,
so you came
that's
back to
the
Arcadia
same answer.
For a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Oof. Just apologize. Apologize.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
But you couldn't text or call?
Almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use
but
these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Yeah, you could have called or text or, like, given her a heads up that you were leaving. That is kind of shitty. She's supposedly your best friend and you don't let her know?
Broken. Oh, man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not
yeah,
everything
it's
changes.
Lame.
Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome
keep your eyes
mass.
On the road, please. Eyes on the road! It's a nice little house. I say little like I live in a fucking mansion. Did it say Twin Perks? Twin Peaks?
Come on in.
Twin
Don't
Peaks?
Be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home,
yeah.
Shit, home.
Birdie! It's a nice room you got here. Everybody lies, no exceptions.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
All right.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Ah, shit. Can I hit that? Can I have?
Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago.
Is that a no? Can I have?
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I don't feel grown up.
I don't feel grown up. Just more confused as I get older. Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
Damn, sorry. Do you want me to lie? I'm not gonna lie. Why lie? What's in here?
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Wait, what did that say?
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Orego? Am I reading that wrong? God, I can never tell if I'm just being stupid.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Dad is gone. Oof. Bro, if... Anytime I wrote on the wall... I used to draw pictures on the walls. And then my mom's like, we can't do that. How about I get you a notebook? So I would fill up notebooks full of, like, just these little scribble drawings. Because I'd
sit... Chloe's dad built this dresser.
I'd sit and just, like, scribble on the walls. If my parents saw me do this, oh my god. I would be made to sit there and scrub it off until it wasn't there anymore. Are you kidding?
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
I like her style. I love her hair. I love that blue. I think it looks really good.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
God, it's just a closet, Max.
This looks like a laundry bag. And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Okay.
Old cardboard boxes.
Missy?
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
I'm sorry. Is there a step stool I have? Is there a step stool I can use? I'm kind of short.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
She's a killer. Black hole danger? It's kind of cool. Freedom Eagle? Okay. Cosmic snail. Super kitty. I didn't even see the kitty. That's cool. How do I get up there? Oregon coast? Is that what that says? Yeah.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Oh. Miss you, wish you were here, Rach. Okay. So they were friends? Question mark? Or were they roommates?
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
$3,000? Yeah. Oof, what's wrong with it? I didn't even look. I'm
Damn,
not gonna lie.
Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Oh, it doesn't say. I can't read what that says.
I wonder what Chloe keeps in here.
Max, can you read as well as I can?
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Oh. Me and Daddy. Good old Diddy. Is that a cat in her arms? What's that? I'm gonna say it was a white cat. Buster.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
I love when people call things pretentious. I'm fucking... It's annoying. Ooh! Light!
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Still got the rabbit ears on top.
Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play.
I want in here. Me want.
Old cardboard boxes.
Can I catch it?
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Oh.
Damn.
Is that just so I can
Chloe
see this?
Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
They don't just write fail, they write F. What? 80 plus abs? Really? What? What is that? What? Oh, absence. Oh yeah, that probably looked like mine. I decided to skip like one day a week. Okay, now I can rewind. Okay, so that was just to see that. Alright, I wasn't supposed to climb up and get it. Gotcha. Let me see.
She looks super happy.
Yeah. What's her tattoo?
She looks super sad.
Yes, Max, people can fake emotions for pictures. You're doing great.
She looks super stoned.
Okay, we've run through the three emotions people can have. Happy, sad, and high. Got it. Is that boobs? Chloe, are you into boobs? Oh, you really were roommates.
Is this a desk or a storage space?
Oh my god, you're so judgmental.
Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
She could go to jail for that. What? Why are they all... Is that... I've never had a ticket. I don't drive. Do they all look different? I thought they all looked the same. Maybe different, like, places give you different tickets or something like that. Ooh. A picture of the roommate. Oh, that's the same picture from the missing flyers.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
Oh, she was a roommate! That's Rachel Amber.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Why would I play dumb?
I put them up. She was my angel.
Aww.
After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Ooh, both of those could go pretty bad. Rachel took my place, so...
So, Rachel
that's good.
Took my place. I'm
right.
Glad she was there for you.
Okay, Rachel, I'm glad it wasn't back. A bad option.
We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love.
Ugh.
Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel, gone. Can you put on some music now?
Yeah, sure. How are you in denial when your kid's missing? What? Your kid just, like, up and fucking dipped. And you're like, well... Deuces, I guess. I mean, I say that like I'm in close contact with my parents when I'm not. But I didn't just like leave on a fucking whim. Thank you.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
It says Oregon. I am stupid. Oh.
I shouldn't bug Chloe now. Plus, I need those tools.
Okay, alright, okay. Yeah. God, my brain doesn't function. Like, ever. Can I snoop? Can I snoop around the house? What's this?
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
I was literally just gonna ask, why don't you turn on the light when you enter the room? Do I gotta do everything around here? Let there be light. No quip about it?
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
She wears makeup?
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
Forexine? What's that? I don't know what that's for.
I like Chloe's new hair color.
Yeah.
She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
I like it. I like the color. I think that's like sort of the color that I went with when I dyed my hair. I've only dyed my hair once. It actually wasn't me doing it. It was somebody else doing it for me.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Okay. I did double bleach it because my hair's so fucking dark.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why. Nothing's changed. Except for me and Chloe.
And you know the missing girl. Me, Snoop.
This must be Chloe's parents' room.
Uh-uh.
Man, I am nosy today.
Uh-uh. Birdie! Birdie! Bruh! Birdie! Birdie! Birdie, are you in here? Oh! There you are! Bird!
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Maybe you shouldn't be in here, though. Go away. Fly away. Your alarm clock shouldn't be flashing. Did the power get cut?
Aww.
I should not be snooping through an adult's drawers.
Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Holidays with William and Chloe. Oh, it's when she was still pregnant. Okay. Yeah, snooping through drawers and adults' bedrooms, it's not a good idea.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
But I turned on the lights. Okay.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad doesn't. Might not be a douchebag after all.
Security guard. Good lord, brain. Can you work at all? Like, ever? Thank you.
Joyce still works at the diner. And Chloe's new dad is a security guard.
Yeah, thanks. I figured that out.
Uh-oh.
What? Look.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago.
Oh, is that a macaroni?
I see why she would keep it.
Is that a macaroni necklace? It's kind of cute. What you reading?
Act, React, or Die, a 21st Century Survival Guide. Oh, Apocalypse Self-Help.
Okay.
Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson.
As in the security guard. Baptist? Okay. O positive. Then he really should not be so fucking O negative. Hey, Bird, can you please leave? I don't... What's that? Okay. I don't know what that is. Well, have a nice life, Birdie. I hope you find your way out. Max, can you use your, like, go-go powers to, like, make the bird leave the room? Because it's gonna be apparent that I was in that room if, you know, there's just a random fucking bird. So, you know, not good.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling the dough these days.
Electricity bill. Yeah, it's... I'm turning on the electric. I don't know why I said it like that. The electric. The electric is turned on. Oh, hi. Yeah, no problem. He's a douchebag, right? I'm definitely not in his house.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Nah, she just... She need to get medicated to be happy. That kinda sucks. I'm not gonna turn that on, cause I don't want it to be copyrighted.
Joy still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Oh, bro, I could 100% go for a burger right now. I'm so fucking hungry. Cereal, milk, peanut butter, chocolate, cake, oil, bananas, toilet paper. Okay.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Okay.
Yum, that looks tasty.
Hot Wheels.
I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Hot Wheels, wood oven, pizza carts. I don't think those words go together. But you know, who am I to ask?
Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out to summer.
Yeah?
William used to grill awesome burgers for us.
We're no longer
looking
at things.
I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
Oh, some things deserve a look at.
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty.
Bongo?
Poor Bongo.
Oh.
He never saw that car coming.
Oh. Oh, Bongo. What?
That took Chloe and me
the whole day
to draw. It's almost invisible now.
We'll bring it inside. Give it a little touch up. Back in the door we get, I guess. There's nothing out here for me. No touchables. Oh. Is that a piss stain? Who pissed on the carpet?
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted. If
Big
I
oops.
Took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
Wow, great comeback. That is a rough, used couch. I'm not gonna sit on it. I was just gonna make a diseases joke, but that's kinda mean. So I'm not going to. Where am I going?
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Oh. Never mind. I have found it.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Yeah,
he wants
pieced
to put
this together.
Cameras all over the school.
Thank you. I've pieced
Chloe
this together.
Is this asshole from Blackwell? You've got to be shitting me.
Max, you're so far behind. Mmm. K Okay. Switch on. Is that a gun safe? Is that a gun safe with a missing spot? Uh-ohs.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
I mean, if he's on duty, he's going to be because, you know, America. But, like, you know?
Yes, score.
Are we for or anti-gun?
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Oh, I turned on the washing machine. Catch them. Why didn't you catch them? You knew they were coming down.
No can reach.
Max, this was your fault. Okay. Cardboard? Or you could just catch them. So... Uh-huh, and now we touch, because no one can catch, apparently.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
I wouldn't call them skills. Turn that shit off. I don't want to hear it. Thank you. Me, Snoop? I do love me some snooping. Action will have consequences. Why? You're telling me my snooping is gonna get me in trouble? Probably.
A map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Maybe because that's where he wants to put the fucking cameras. Do you not pay attention? Do you remember as well as I do? You make me feel like I'm going crazy. Thank you. Placement of cameras. Can you not read either? I couldn't read that. I'm gonna be for real fucking honest. Turn on. Okay.
What the? Oh. Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms?
Bruh.
For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
I was gonna say, if Joyce knows about it, that's, you know... It's her house. She can do whatever the fuck she wants, but, like... If he put them in, and no one... That's creepy. That's creepy as fuck. Okay. Yeah, let's clear this. I wasn't here. You can't say shit.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
I already got the tools. I wanna snoop. I wanna snoop.
This must belong to Chloe's stepdad.
Yeah, oh my god, Max. I wanna snoop. Me snoop. Okay, that's just a cupboard. Me see?
I wonder what's in those files up there.
Me touch.
Shit! Butterfingers.
Okay, well, me look first.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her?
Yeah, that's a little...
Okay, this is getting weird. Totally weird.
She knows something? What the fuck does she know? She's being bullied, bro. That's weird. This is weird. This is not cool, dude. Okay. Convenient place staying is convenient, I guess.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
If you use the meat, whatever. I don't personally like heads on walls. That's me personally. But if you use the meat after you kill it, and you're not just quote-unquote killing for sport, you know, it's whatever.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
I don't even see one can of spam, bro. Not even gonna not even gonna lie. Where would I find this? Where?
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
I don't care about the tools. I have the tools. I want to snoop. Where can me see? How do I find out what... I just want to know what this is. Can I put something on that? Can I use the cardboard? Go gadget cardboard. I want Snoopies. Baby wants Snoopies. How do I get into the laptop? You know what? I don't care. Whatever. Fuck you. Fuck you and your laptop. I don't need to be in there, apparently. We'll take these in the next episode. Hope you guys have a great day or night, depending on what time you're watching. And if today is your birthday, happy birthday. Happy Pants Off Monday. Like and subscribe if you like this. Have a safe late home. We'll see you next season.